Good morning. I know it's just afternoon, but it still feels like morning. And this is the final day, the ultimate day of WNTI Stage 2013. So far, it's been, and it will continue to be, a home run out of the park. You guys have been so great. As I like to point out all the time, especially during fundraisers, it's one big community. It's not just a radio station. We can't do it without you, as volunteers, as audience, as people coming out, and especially the musicians. And so, to start the final day, he's got the distinction of starting the final day of WNTI Stage 2013. Please give a very warm welcome, Ezra Tarlowe.
Thank you very much.
Sunrise 5.
Yeah.
I know it's not the most beautiful summer day, but here's a song about the most beautiful summer day.
Down on the beach where the vines run in, me and my friends gather up to sing. On the water's edge, tell them to come in. They will survive that sea that big. Hear them take their song. I know it's not your last, but maybe I love you now, at least for a little while. Now that we just met. Baby, I love you now. Midnight and the stars are shining, the lights are flickering off. Ball game's on and I'm on deck. Ball is out of the park. Girls get in their car to go. Something behind. No, it's not gonna last. Baby, I love you now, at least for a little while. Now that we just met, it's been a long time. Baby, I love you now. September is near, I know we must say goodbye. I may not see you for another year, but I will remember time spent together.
Thank you very much.
All right, this one is called "And It's You." Wrote this about a year and a half ago. Hope you enjoy.
Pain. A dozen places that I could go, not one.
WNTI for having me and all the vendors and everybody helping to run this. Thanks so much. Slow it down a little bit for you now with the cover. This song is by all-time love. It's called Remembering Something.
Don't leave. just watching you out of my head and out of my mind. I'm keeping an eye on the world, so many thousands of feet off the ground. I'm over you now, I'm at home in the clouds, towering over your head. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go.
Here's my latest song. If you tuned into WNTI on Friday afternoon, you might have caught this one. And if not, you'll be hearing it for the first time. This song is called I Want It.
I want to write you a love song, but I still haven't fallen in love. I want to sing you a lullaby, but I still need to find my voice. Amanda,
this song is called I'm Gone.
this. So really appreciate it. Thanks for sticking around with me. My name is Ezra Tarlowe. This song is called Back to Eden. Was soothing and her words were moving and I'll never cease to love the way she looked at her favorite book, 'cause it's the same way she looked at me. Back in Eden, but along came the snake and I started to shake, knowing this was going away. Stopped and stared as if anyone cared, but no one seemed to. Everyone knows how the story goes, but no one can tell me the way. Back to Eden. Well, in peace I am on my knees, wondering if I'm home, 'cause I was singing the song yesterday.
Thank you to Ezra Tarlowe again for being the first up today.